chopped garlic. Chop it up however small or big you want it. And I'm going to add some garlic powder. Oh, I wish my milk was done. Garlic, onion, you can season it however much you want, however little bit you want. That peppers.
Banging. Real hot food.
Remember the sauce is going to be spicy too, so you don't want to overdo it.
A little black pepper too?
A little bit. Black pepper. Remember, this is the water. Everything's good, so you want it to go in the shell. Right. So it can be seasoned.
And that's for the...
This is for everything. Add your potatoes. That's gonna take the longest to boil.
Because of the potatoes?
Potatoes and your eggs and mine. Four?
You wanna eat eggs too, huh?
We're gonna add garlic, onions, red and green peppers, however much you want, however little you want. If you don't like it, you don't add it. That's your business. Oops. And then this is cilantro, right?
That looks pink.
Into that.
Put it over the pot, put it over the so I can see it.
Into that we have cayenne, lemon pepper, black pepper, garlic, no, onion, garlic, parsley.
Bang it.
Put all that in there. I didn't measure anything, I just eyed it however much I like.
Professional cooking. If you're not a professional, don't eye it. Measure, but professional cooking. See what time it is.
That's beginning to boil.
That looks amazing.
And this is spicy, so I'm gonna add red peppers because we like spice. If you don't like spice, you don't add it. You don't have to add cayenne pepper if you don't like spice. As you go, you let it cook up. You taste it, bring more, whatever you need, whatever you like. Whatever your heart desires, you put it inside. Now I'm gonna add, since that water starting to boil.
Which one, the big pot?
When the water starts to boil. It's looking like we're running out of space, so I'm just gonna add one, and we'll add the rest to the other pot.
We have to do a second pot, because for them crab legs, we gotta make a second pot. So
wait for 6 minutes. Potatoes until you fork tender. Eggs about 10 minutes. However you like your eggs. And
watch what's about to happen, guys.
Open that pop for me.
We gotta make space for the big boys that's about to pull up. Take a few things out, put them in the other pot.
Just the potatoes. Just the potatoes. So
yeah, they're huge.
You really put the
potatoes.
That's
the light
stairs over
there. Okay. There you go, hold on. Ooh.
You
can cook your
crab legs about,
5 minutes.
You don't
want to
overcook it.
That I don't think is going to fit. Man, that shit's big. Put it. Shit, it fit.
Not
really. Turn it the other way.
It's okay because it can steam. I don't have to go all the way into the water.
Okay.
So you can just steam it. So I'm going to cover it. And you time.
So we're going to add a little bit of water.
Just to loosen it.
Just to loosen it up. The butter was soaking up.
Corn was $1 each, but as far as the small corn, the biscuit charge of $3 a corn. Potatoes are $2.
You want?
Thank you. potatoes can still use some more time. And that's it, the final result. After I boil for about 10 minutes, you use red onions, because that's what we prefer. You use yellow, whatever onion you want. Alright, pause it. Are you okay?
That looks amazing.